official Amber Alert. This is a child abduction emergency received by the Tennessee Bureau of Investigation. A Middle Tennessee Amber Alert is being issued for the Sumner County Sheriff's Office for one-year-old Gabriella Goolsby, white female, brown eyes, brown hair, weighing 22 pounds, and two-year-old Georgia Goolsby, blue eyes, brown hair, 3 feet tall, 50 pounds. Bellas has threatened to kill herself and the children. If you have information about the whereabouts of Bellas and the children, please contact the Sumner County Sheriff's Office at 614-442-1809 or the TBI at 1.
I have to write you up for being hot.
All right, guys, on three, let's all yell our favorite brand of refrigerator into the Grand Canyon.
Okay. Deal.
Okay, ready?
Count.
Chelsea!
Okay.
Damn!
I'm going wild for the night, fuck being polite, I'm going.
I'm here. I'm here.